Welcome to the Daily Prophetic Word. And the word given for today, Saturday, the 18th of May 2019, is about the nations. I will steer the nations. You will hear rumors of my new way in the nations. Strong believers will arise in all countries, and the mighty miracles will be done. You will hear the good news every day, and finally you will see it with your own eyes. My people will move mightily throughout the earth. I will steer the nations. My move will create a great stir among the nation, and I will remove powers and leaders and nations that have refused to follow my gospel. They have refused my presence and my spirit. But now I will bring in a brief but widespread harvest that will turn my people to my holy mountain. They will turn their hearts to me and will start to believe in my only begotten Son Jesus. Hearts will be filled with love and righteousness when I stir the nations. You will see this with your own eyes. This was the daily prophetic word given for Saturday, the 18th of May 2019. Thank you that you're here with me. I am Michael. Thank you that you're listening to the daily prophetic words given by the Holy Spirit. Please also watch our other videos in the new Journey to Paradise series, or in the mini-series that we publish at Patreon. I thank you that you have listened. Please heed the words and walk with us on the new journey to paradise. May God bless you and your family abundantly. This is Michael. Maranatha.